बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर वंस, होप सो यू ऑल आर वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी एंड डूइंग योर वर्क इन अ बेस्ट वे। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 टू 14। नाउ मूव टुवर्ड्स द मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, दैट इज सिलेक्ट द करेक्ट आंसर फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस। नंबर 1 इज HCF ऑफ 2000 एंड 3000 इज। सो स्टूडेंट, हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ 2000 एंड 3000 इज ऑप्शन ए इज 250, ऑप्शन बी इज 300, ऑप्शन सी इज 400 एंड ऑप्शन डी इज 1000। सो लेट्स सी द HCF ऑफ 2000 एंड 3000। हियर वी कैन फाइंड द HCF ऑफ 2000 एंड 3000 बाय सॉल्विंग। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ 2000 एंड 3000। सो इफ यू फाइंड द प्राइम फैक्टर्स, देन 2 वन्स आर 2 एंड 3 जीरोस विल बी एज इट इज, 2 फाइव्स आर 10 एंड 2 जीरोस विल रिमेन सेम, 2 2s are 4 and 1 will be carry here, and 2 5s are 10, 0 as it is, 2 1s are 2 and 2 2s are 4, 1 will be here, it would become 10 and 2 5s are 10. Now 5 2s are 10 and 5 5s are 25, as 2 will be carry here and it would become 25. Now 5 5s are 25 and 5 1s are 5. Students, these are the prime factors of 2000. Now move towards the prime factors of 3000. 2 1s are 2, 1 will be carry here, it would become 10, 2 5s are 10 and 2 zeros will remain same. 2 7s are 14, 1 will be here, it would become 10, 2 5s are 10 and 0 as it is, 2 3s are 6, 1 will be here and 2 7s are 14, 1 here, it would become 10, 2 5s are 10. Now 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 1 will be here, it would become 15, 3 3 5s are 15, 5 2s are 10, 2 will be here, it would become 25 and 5 5s are 25, 5 5s are 25 and 5 1s are 5. These are the prime factors of 3000. Now you can see here the prime factors of 2000 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 and multiplied by 5. And also the prime factors of 3000 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. Now let's see, the common factors are 2, 2, 2, 5, 5 and 5. We know that the common factors are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 and multiplied by 5. By solving these products, the answer is 1000, which shows that the HCF is 1000. So let's see which option is correct. Student, here you can see that the option D is 1000. So option D is correct. Option D is correct. Now number 2 is LCM of 12, 24 and 48 is. Option A 48, option B 12, option C 96 and option D none of the above. So students, let's find the multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72 and 84. Also multiples of 24 are 24, 48, 72, 96, 120 and 144. Multiples of 48 are 48, 96, 144, 192, 740 and 288. Students, we have to find the least common multiple. So let's find first the common multiples of 12, 24 and 48. You can see that as I have mentioned the multiples of 12, 24 and 48, students, multiples of 12 will be continuous so on, and multiples of 24 also continues going on, and multiples of 48 also continues going on. We have to see the least common multiple. So the least common multiple is 48. As you can see here, 48 is present in the multiples of 12, 24 and 48. Which shows that the number 48 is the least common multiple of 12, 24 and 48. Students, it means the option number A is correct, as it is 48. Now number 3 is, what is the smallest number which must be added to 1000 to make it divisible by 300? Option A 300, option B 500, option C 200 and option D 400. Students, first of all, let's find the multiples of 300 that are 300, 600, 900 and 1200. We have to find that number which should be added to 1000. So students, it means the smallest number will be 1200 minus 1000 is equal to 200. As in multiples of 300, 1200 is greater than 1000. So it means the option C is correct, as it is 200. Number 4 is, the HCF of two numbers is 15 and LCM is 210. What is the second number if one of them is 30? Option A is 150, option B is 105, option C is 210 and option D is 120. So let's see. Students, here you can see that the HCF is 15, LCM is 210, first number 30 and we have to find the second number. And also we have studied the formula, that is first number multiplied by second number is equal to LCM multiplied by HCF. As students, the first number is 30 and second number we have to find, LCM is 210 and HCF is 15. So second number will remain same, and by multiplying the answer is 3150. Now the number 30 will divide here and it would become 0 will be cancelled from 0, 3, 1, 0, 3 and 3, 1, 0, 3 and if we divide two numbers combined then 0 will be here and 3 5s are 15. So students, the second number is equal to 105. We show that option B is correct, which is 105. Now fifth one is the smallest number divisible by 2, 3 and 5 is option A 30, option B 60, option C 20 and option D none of the above. In order to find the correct answer, first we will find the least common multiple of 2, 3 and 5. So here the least common multiple of 2, 3, 5 is 2 ones are 2, 3 and 5 will remain same and 1 will be as it is, 3 ones are 3 and 5 as it is, 1 as it is, 1 as it is and 5 ones are 5. Now LCM is equal to 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 as you can see here and their product is equal to 30. Students, 30 is that number which can be divisible by 2, 3 and 5. It means option A is correct, which is 30. Now 6th one is the factors of 75 are option A no more than 1 and 75, option B only 1, 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75, option C no more than 15 and 25 and option D is all of the above. Students, we know that the factors of 75 are 1, 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75. It means option B is correct. Now 7th one is out of the LCM and HCF of any pair of numbers, which of the following statement is true? Option A, HCF is less than LCM. Students, this symbol represent less than and option B, LCM is greater than ACF as the symbol represent greater than. Option C is ACF is equal to LCM means sometimes and option D is two of the above are true. Students, as we know that when we find ACF or LCM of any two numbers, then sometimes it must be ACF will be greater than LCM and also LCM is greater than ACF and sometimes ACF and LCM may be equal. It means student, option A, B and C is correct. A, B and C is correct. Option D is not correct. So we will select A, B and C is the correct option. Now students, our unit number 4 has been completed. Let's move towards the unit number 5.